buffalo on the other side of the fence so he can't gore me to death.